A more appropriate measure in this case might be the median. The median is a value that divides our data set such that 50% of the values are larger, while the remaining 50% are smaller. For our data set, we have a median of 8. This is a much better response than the 12 and a half dogs reported by the mean. Not only does 8 sit in the middle of our data set, but it doesn't split any of our dogs in half. As a note on calculating the median, the actual calculation of the median depends on whether we're working with a data set with an even number of values or an odd number of values. Let's consider a couple examples to illustrate this point. The first thing we should do is order the values from smallest to largest. In this top case, we are working with 7 values. In notation, we might say n equals 7. Because this is an odd number, we have the median as the exact middle value. In this case, the number 3. In a second case, let's consider n to be an even value. Let's find the median of the following list. Again, we should first put these values in order. Because there isn't an exact center value, we will in this case take the mean of the 2 values in the center as our median. Notice, this does not even need to be a number in our data set. Because n is equal to 8 for this example, the mean of the 4th and the 5th values will provide to us the median for this data set. Moving 4 values from each of the sides makes it so that we take the mean of 3 and 5 to obtain the median of 4.